Anyone except Ryan Cooper this weekend. He's buried under all those first place finishes right now. It's gotta be pretty sweet to be bringing home trophies.